beer here in front of this oversized, ridiculously massive alcoholic beer bottle behind us, which is happens to be Spade Summit, for helping present the Burton Open. I'm right here with my boy Jay. We've been helping out emceeing today. Jay, we're about to get into the finals. What are your thoughts, mate?
Okay, so we've got the top 16 dudes, top 8 women, 3 runs each, best run counts. But man, cutting those 42 guys into that 16 was gnarly. We've actually seen world first tricks go down. We've seen the biggest field of professional athletes ever assembled for any competition right here in New Zealand, and one of the world's best half pipes, 22 foot, the Cadrona Superpipe sits at. So those three things combined are just making this comp unbelievable.
Minoy, so would you say that this is probably the best half pipe comp New Zealand's ever seen?
New Zealand, actually the world.
The world, the
yeah,
world.
The world.
This is happening.
This is happening. Pinch me, I'm asleep.
Yeah.
But the judges, it's an international panel, sorry I'm losing it, from all over the world. They watch all the comps, they've been doing it for years, and all of them are adamant that this is the biggest comp they've ever seen.
Pretty much the start list even for this, you had like 40, no, I mean you had a bunch more riders, but basically it's even bigger than the X Games.
Totally, yep. It's really unusual to get all these guys together in one place, and perhaps it's because, you know, the Southern Hemisphere has become such a destination, there's only really one big comp down here, it's the Burton Open, so bam!
Hammers.
Bam!
And we're just about, also, Sean White's here, which is absolutely huge news for us here in New Zealand.
Sean White.
Oh, Sean White, hurrah! And he threw down his frontside double cork 10. Big expectations heading into the finals. He qualified in third, but I mean, for him to turn up to this event, it definitely says a lot.
Oh, dude, Sean's only one of half a dozen guys we've got here today actually holding back that are good enough that they can make the final, not even throwing all their tricks. So they've still got tricks in their bag, ready to unleash, you know, Luke Matrani, Sean White. I've got to go.
Me too.
NCAA comp.
We got to roll. We'll see you guys soon. After finals, boom.